Okay, let's say a person has a wonderful married life.
Sozmoya bore ek khazari jivit jiyata ek munis.
Can I show you some video? How a person's life can be destroyed?
Koshe bashin ekle munshachen jivit kabar jata te.
Okay, just translate till then. I'll just set it up.
So jadisa muta tene ninnoy kelo au vetolo gor sodun vetolo मजे कि पट्टा हाँ घेन वेतलो तो ते भर भाई सरलो आर वो किने जे कि आसले तितले भाईलान गायले कि सगले तेने वगड़ाले आता तो असले एस्ताद पाला तो आता अपने भर ये पता हाँ खुँ आ भर गेलो फायदो ना जो हाँ खुँ आता घर आसूं जाए बापा इसी आसूं जाए बापा इसी साकर आसा बर जेयटा मुटक मुझे बापा कितलो बरो हाँ आसा हुई सो हम भर योपा चोड गरजे हुई गेल्ली आहत गल्फाक गेल्ली आहत कोटांत गेल्ली आहत हॉस्पिटलांत गेल्ली आहत कहीं सोदतात हुई आहत ती आमकां खबर ना लागमाडी मारीत आंगेर सान तेंगेर तेंगेर सान तेंगेर प्रेज लॉर्ड सोदू हुई सड़ ती हुई आहत ती
कैन वी वॉच अ वीडियो दिस इज अ टेस्टिमनी ऑफ अ हजबेंड एंड वाइफ हाउ द हजबेंड एंड वाइफ मेकिंग रॉन्ग चॉइसेस इन लाइफ वुड हैव डिस्ट्रॉयड देयर लाइफ एंड हाउ दे बोथ कम टू देयर सेंसेस एंड हाउ when they come to themselves how one day at a time things begin to change and today their life is so beautiful you want to hear that
jesu karaka amka ek navo devan projector dalla praise the lord jesu karaka neya kadu utwadan dekun sisti potta tasla
sleep by a frightening dream
the lord simply let me know in my heart what dream is having an affair and it's about to become sexual
For years, Martez had neglected his wife, Woodrina. And now she was in another man's arms.
There was pain, so there was crying, there was tears. And I was just like, God, and I just remember just crying out to God, you know, I don't want to lose my family.
Martez was in the Navy when he met Woodrina. They married and started a family. But when he was sent to Panama, the loneliness of being away from his family was tough.
You don't have your wife in the bed with you. You don't wake up and see your kid. You know, you're in a new place and you're by yourself and you're thousands of miles away from each other. It was challenging.
Eventually, he let his guard down. He had an affair with a local woman.
That was the fight inside of me. Do you stop or do you keep going? And I gave in. You're having fun, but then on the inside, you know what it's doing to you and what it's doing to your future.
He ended the relationship after 2 months, but the guilt of his betrayal drove Martez to his knees. He cried out to God for forgiveness.
That's when I went on my knees and just asked God to forgive me and not destroy my family, not allow my son to grow up without his father, not allow my daughter to grow up without me in her life. And I just said, God, please forgive me.
But Martez never confessed his infidelity to Woodrina.
Me telling her the truth was never an option. I would probably lose my family. My wife would have had the right to leave. And so I couldn't take that chance.
When the husband began to get dream from the Lord telling him that his wife is going to have a wrong relationship with a man and it's going to end up with sexual relationship
teka
he used to get dream
teka muta ya go bail asli ani gowak muta dev swapnang dakovpak laglo ki tachi bail ani konachi friendly jata eka munshachi ani ti eka kudicho sumun jottoli mun teka adi pune swapnant teka sitkaita
when this person was a young person working in the navy he was away from his wife
जेन्ना वो नेमीत काम कोत्तालो वो घरा आसून आसलो भायर कामांक नेमीत वेतालो
एंड देर ही डेवलप्ड ही गॉट इन टू अ रिलेशनशीप विथ अ वुमन फ्रॉम दैट लोकल प्लेस
आनी थंय तो त्या काम कोत्तालो त्याच जाग्याचेर एका बायलेच्या मोगान पडलो
And it became sexual.
आणि तो कुडीचो संबंधान संपडलो.
And it went on for 2 months.
आणि हे भाषेन 2 महिने झाले.
Now he had to make a choice.
आणि आता ताका निर्णय करचो पडलो.
Should I continue in this sexual relationship?
हांव हे चालूच दवरू.
Or should I break this relationship?
ओ हांव ही सोयरी कोत मोडू.
Because if I continue with this relationship,
जोरी तोर हांवें हे चालू दवरले म्हजे जिवीत,
it can destroy my marriage.
जाल्यार म्हजे काजारी जिवीत संकश्टान सांपडटले.
So he made a decision to break this relationship.
तर ताणें ही जी वायट सवय सुरू केलेली इश्टागत ती मोडली.
Even though the relationship had broken,
जोरी आसताना सोयरीगत ती मोडली चुकीची सोयरीगत,
he did not speak it to his wife.
ताणे येऊन त्याचे बायलेक सांगूक नासले.
And the reason that he did not speak was,
आणि कित्याक लागून त्याने सांगूक नासले,
because the wife would surely get angry with him.
कित्याक बायलेक राग येतलो आसलो.
And surely she would leave him and go.
आणि खऱ्यांनी ती सोडून त्याका वितुली आसली.
And he did not want his son to be without a father.
आणि त्याका नाका आसले बायल सोडून गेलोली आणि
the son would be without a father.
आणि पुताकुई घेणत वेतली आसली आणि पाय नासतलो आसलो.
The daughter will be without a father.
भुरग्याक बापूय नासतलो आसलो.
So he kept it all to himself.
तर ताणें आपल्याशीच दवरली ओ गूट.
ओके.
Martha's left the navy. The couple started a
he began to pray to God for asking for forgiveness.
तो देवाशी मागोंक लागलो माका भुगस दुनिया.
He began to have a relationship with God as a prodigal son who came back.
जे भाशेन वो धाकटो पूत आपल्या बापाशी वेतलो आणि चूक मागतलो म्हणून तोही आपल्या बापाशी चूक मागोंक लागलो सोयरीच्या बापाशी.
And began to ask God for mercy.
आणि बापा आपल्याची काकूट कर म्हणूंक लागलो.
But he never disclosed this to his wife.
पण आपले बायलेक ताणें सांगूंक ना.
Successful dry cleaning business in Florida. For years, Martez made many of the family and business decisions without discussing them with his wife.
Their relationship began to grow, but he never disclosed what had happened.
तांचे भितर म्हणटा सोयरीगत वाढली पण ताणें केन्नाच वो गूट सांगूंक ना लिपोवन दवरलो.
He began to have a business.
ताचे जी बरो धंदो जालो.
द बिझनेस बिगॅन टू गेट एक्सपांडेड.
धंदो वाढवंक लागलो.
As a result, their marriage suffered.
I really just started feeling like not one with him spiritually. I wasn't feeling connected with him. I really felt devalued.
They sold their business, moved to Tennessee, and started investing in real estate. Wadrina warned Martez about moving too fast.
She was like,
he got so busy with his business that he had no time for his wife.
आपल्याच्या धंद्यात मुठ्ठा तो इतलो ओकुपात झालो त्याका बायलेशी उलोंक टाइम ना झालो.
Every decision that he made it without consulting her.
जे कितें धंद्यान देखून कोत्तालो बायलेचो आधार घेयनासतना सांगनासतना.
The investment that he made turned out all to be a loss.
जे इतले पैसे ताणें धंद्यात घातलेले ते सगळे लुकसाणांत तो संपडलो.
The wife began to tell him to go slow.
बायल ताका सांगूंक लागली सौकात चल.
बट ही नो माय बिझनेस.
आणि तो त्याका सांगूक लागलो बायलेक सांगूक लागलो आगो माका बरें जाणा हांव जाणा धंदो कसो करूंक जाय
तो. स्पेंड ऑल द सेव्हिंग्स दॅट वी हॅव एंड ऑफ कोर्स आय वॉज स्टील ऑन द ईगो इट्स मी आय नो व्हॉट आय एम डूइंग यू डोंट नो व्हॉट यू टॉकिंग अबाउट.
And granted, I didn't understand the business aspect of it, but I got common sense and I know if we spending out all this money, something should be coming in. So it wasn't.
When the real estate market crashed in 2006, the family lost everything, their properties and their home. Wadrina blamed Martez.
At this point, I am just like, okay, I'm done. Really, I had said to myself, I'm done. I was like, I am done with this marriage. It's over.
When he lost all his business because of the wrong investment,
apne तेणें म्हणटा चुकीच्या जाग्यांचेर आपल्याच गोरवान म्हणटा तरेतरेचे कडेन पयशे घातले सुबेज जातले म्हूण.
द वायफ गॉट अनॉयड.
बायलेक म्हणटा राग आयलो.
एन्ड द वायफ सेड दिस इज ओवर फॉर अ मॅरेज.
आनी बायलेन म्हणलें कांयच पयशे घाता पूण पत्तून येयना म्हाका आनी हें काजार नाका.
आय डोंट वॉन्ट टू कंटिन्यू इन दीस रिलेशनशीप.
म्हाका असली तुझी सोयरीगत नाका असले काजार
नाका.
द वायफ बिगॅन टू स्पेंड मोर टायम ऑन द इंटरनेट.
आनी बायल हे भाशेन म्हणटा इंटरनेटाचेर आपूण चड वेळ टायम पासार करूंक लागली.
शी वेंट ऑन द इंटरनेट शी बम्प्ड इनटू अ ओल्ड बॉयफ्रेंड.
आनी जशी ती इंटरनेटाचेर आसली म्हणटा तिका एका आदलो तेचो इश्ट मेवलो म्हणटा इंटरनेटाचेर
सो शी बिगॅन टू चॅट
आणि ती ताच्याशी भासाभास करूंक लागली.
He just caught me in a vulnerable state, and because I was so broken emotionally and spiritually, so my guards were down. Emotionally, it's like he began to feel all of those voids that I had that I wasn't receiving from my husband.
As their emotional affair evolved, Marta started having dreams.
So the whole day the husband would be busy how to get the money restored. The husband was working hard to get the money restored.
गोव म्हणटा जितले पयशे घातलेले तितलो म्हणटा तो थकोच घेतालो ते पयशे घातल्यात ते कशे भाशेन पत्तून आपल्याक फायदो जाल्यार पुरो म्हण तो ते चिंततालो.
अँड द वाईफ वूड गेट अ गुड फिलींग बिकॉज द बॉयफ्रेंड वूड बी स्पीकिंग ऑल अबाउट यु नो वर्ड्स ऑफ लव अँड फ्लटींग विथ हर.
सो हे सायडीन घोव बिझी झालो जे पयशे घातल्यात ते पत्तून एकठांय करपाक आनी बायल हे सायडीन म्हणटा खुशाल बरी जाताली कित्याक तिका मेवलो एक इश्ट आनी तो तिका खुशाल कोत्तालो आनी खुशाल दवरतालो उलोयन आनी सोजमायन.
सो शी गॉट डीपर अँड डीपर इन दॅट रिलेशनशीप
आनी हे भाशेन ती त्या आदल्या इश्टाशी चड आनी चड खोलान मोगान पडली.
अबाउट हिज वाईफ अँड अनदर मॅन.
आय जस्ट सी हर यू नो विथ द पर्सन रियली कुडंट सी अ फेस बट इट वॉज लाईक आय न्यू शी वाज विथ मी एंड देन आय न्यू यू नो शी वाज चीटिंग. आय वोक अप आय ऍक्च्युअली सेड आय हॅड अ ड्रीम यू हॅव एन अफेअर. And so she didn't say, she just simply said, oh, you did.
So one day he gets a dream when they are sleeping.
Ek dis mutta nillole kodin taka dream sapan patta.
And God shows him that his wife is having a wrong relationship.
Ani sapnan dev taka dakoyta tuchi bail eka chukicha ani konacha mogan padlati.
So he gets up and he tells his wife, I just saw a dream. And in this dream you are having an affair with somebody else.
Ani go utta ani bailek sangta nidentlo ago ai maka atna sapan padla tu ani konacha mogan asa mun.
So she says oh yeah
and te munta hoy
and she doesn't react anything.
Ani te there was nothing inside of me that would think would dream or would cheat.
The husband is saying there is nothing inside me that I would ever think that my wife would cheat on me.
तो म्हणटा आपणे भितरल्यान केन्नाच चिंतूंक नासलें आपली बायल म्हाका हे भाशेन
करतली म्हणून. One week she went home to visit her sister, but she was also planning to visit her old boyfriend.
I was excited about coming home and seeing him.
So after a few weeks she made a plan to visit a sister.
थोड्याच सुमानांनी म्हणटा आपले भयणीक ती मेळोंक वेता.
And now she was more excited because after so many years she is going to meet a boyfriend.
Ani ata mutta apan ti chod khushal jali
that she is going to meet the boyfriend
aplya
tya because the boyfriend is living near the sister's house.
So bhoin ravta thuich mutta to ticho isht ravtalo.
You know, because we have been talking every day and we were really looking forward to actually seeing each other.
That visit took things to another level. One night while she was gone, Martez had another dream encounter with God.
I felt like I was in an operating room, like my chest was being opened. And then the Lord simply let me know in my heart, Wadrina's having an affair. And it's about to become sexual. And now, the same grace, the same love, the same forgiveness I showed you in Panama, I need you to forgive her, to love her, and show her that same grace.
So the Lord showed him in a dream that now that she has gone back, that she is going to have a sex, she is having a sexual relationship.
आणि देव त्याका स्वप्नान दाखयता की तुझी बायल जी गेल्या ती आता त्याच्या मोगान पडल्या आणि त्यांचा कुडीचो संबंध झाला.
His heart began to tear apart.
ती ताचे काळीज मुट्टा सारखे फुटले हे सपन पोईन.
अँड गॉड बिगॅन टू स्पीक टू हिम अँड से टू हिम
आणि देव ताचेशी उलोयन ताका सजमायतालो.
द सेम ग्रेस दॅट आय शोड यू
जे भाशेन हांवें तुका कृपा दाखयली.
द सेम लव दॅट आय लव्ह यू
ज्या मोगान हांवें तुजो मोग केलो.
अँड द सेम फॉरगिवनस दॅट आय फॉरगिव्ह
आणि जेन्ना तुवें पातोक केलें तेन्ना हांवें तुका भुक्षिलो.
आय वॉन्ट यू टू लव युअर वाईफ फॉरगिव्ह हर अँड शो हर द सेम ग्रेस.
आपणाक जाय तुवें तुजे बायलेक तीच कृपा तोच मोग तेच बरेपण दाखोवपाक.
Now she comes back home.
So
when Widrina returned home, Martez confronted her about the affair, and she confessed her infidelity. He also admitted his affair 13 years earlier, but he told her that he loved her and wanted to work things out.
I told Martez it's gonna take some time because I gotta heal, because I really don't like you.
When she came back, the husband confronted her and said, "You are having a sexual relationship."
जेन्ना ती पत्तून घरा येली गोवान तिका म्हणटा फुडो केलो आनी सांगले तूं कोणाच्या तरी मोगान पडला आनी तूं ताचेशी संबंध जोडून आयला.
And she said yes.
आनी तेणें म्हटलें होय.
And then he confessed about his past sin that he had hidden for so many years.
आनी ताणें मागीर तिका सांगले जें पातोक ताणें केलेलें जायतें वर्सां पयलीं.
The wife began to tell him,
बायल तेका सांगूंक लागली,
that I do not love you anymore.
हांव तुजो आनीक आनीक मोग करिना.
I do not want to have any more relationship with you.
तुझेशी आनी म्हाका रावंक नाका.
The husband said to her,
गोवान तिका म्हटलें,
no matter what has happened,
कितें जालें तें जालें,
I still love you.
हांव तुजो मोग कोत्तां.
And I continue to love you.
आनी हांव तुजोच मोग कोत्तलों.
And she said, I do not want to have anything with you.
आनी तेणें म्हटलें, ना म्हाका तुजेशी रावपाक नाका, तुजें कांयच म्हाका नाका.
Look at this video.
पळोवया.
The husband is talking to God and saying, God, you said to me to forgive her, I have forgiven her. You said to me to love her. I am holding on to your promise, Lord. I am not holding on to what she said. And he began to talk to God and say, God, please pour that love into my wife.
Tess continued praying, knowing that God promised to restore their marriage.
You know, it was my decisions that I made financially that caused her to have an affair. But at the same time, I had God just reminding me that, but all things are possible.
They moved their family to Virginia in 2007 and were rebuilding their marriage. But one day, Widrina told Martez she needed to talk to him.
She said, he called me and I went to see him and we had another sexual encounter. And I blew up like David Banner to the...
After a few months, the wife began to say to the husband, I've got something to confess to you.
थोड्या म्हयन्यांनी बायल ताका म्हणटा सांगूंक लागली, म्हाका तुका कितें तरी सांगूंक जाय.
That man called me again.
त्या दादल्यान म्हाका पत्तून फोन केलो.
I went to see him.
हांव ताका पळोवंक गेलो.
And we had another sexual relationship.
आनी पत्तून आमी कुडीचो संतोष भोगलो.
It broke his heart.
ताका ताचे काळीज फुटलें.
Now this is the turning point of their married life.
आनी
It got ugly fast. I went and got a suitcase, started packing my suitcase, just mad and just saying, I'm out of here, I'm done with you. But I looked in the mirror and I saw that man of anger. And it was like the Spirit of the Lord just came over me and just said, you don't want your kids growing up without their dad.
When he hears this news, he is angry.
जेन्ना तो हें आयकता तेन्ना ताका राग येता.
Every negative emotion is saying, pack your bag and move.
भितरल्यान ताका सगळें दाखयता की बंद कर, बॅग पॅक कर आनी वच.
And he picks up his bag, puts his clothes in.
आनी हे भाशेन आपली कापडां घेता, बॅगांत घालता.
And suddenly his eyes fall on the mirror, seeing his own reflection.
अकस्मात तो ताकाच आरशांत पळयता.
And the Spirit of God comes over him.
आनी देवाचो आत्मो ताचेर येता.
And the Spirit of God says to him,
आनी पवित्र आत्मो ताका अशें म्हणटा,
Do you want your children to be without a father?
तुका जाय तुज्या भुरग्यांक बापूय नासलोली करूंक?
Do you want to destroy your marriage?
तुझे काजारी जीवित पाड घालूंक जाय?
And it's like, you gotta calm down.
Martez knew he could never leave his family. And this time, Widrina vowed to focus on her marriage and her relationship with God.
So when the Spirit of God came upon him, the Spirit of God said to him, just calm down.
जेन्ना देवाचो आत्मो ताचेर येयलो, त्या पवित्र आत्म्यान ताका सांगलें, शांत जा.
He began to pray to God.
तो देवाशी मागूंक लागलो.
His prayer brought a change in the wife.
त्याचे मागण्या उदेशी बायलेच्या मनाची बदलावणी झाली.
ही बिगॅन टू लुक एट हिज वाईफ रिअली स्ट्रगलिंग हार्ड टू कम आउट ऑफ दिस रिलेशनशिप.
तो ताचे बायलेचेर नदर मारून पळोवंक लागलो. ते तळमळटा ते भायर सरोंक त्या पातकी संबंधातले.
शी वॉन्ट्स टू बी फ्री फ्रॉम द स्लेवरी.
तेका जाय तितूंतले भायर सरपाक.
शी सिकिंग गॉड टू सेट अ फ्री.
ते देवाक सोदता आपल्याक आदार कर म्हूण भायर काडूंक हितूंतले.
Fighting for her family, fighting for her marriage, fighting to come back into right relationship with God. So I knew this was what she wanted. I knew I was what she wanted.
Then on Easter Sunday in 2008, Wadrina heard a sermon that helped her break the bonds that connected her to her lover.
The stuff you came through, it does not matter. If you understand that Resurrection Sunday is about God being able to release me from my past.
I began to feel those.
She was seeking God with all her heart.
ते देवाक आख्या काळजांसान सोदूंक लागले.
To restore a relationship with God.
देवाशी पत्तून सोयरीगोत जोडूंक ते सोदताले.
On Easter Sunday she came for a service.
आणि पासकांच्या दिसा ते म्हणटा इगोजेंत गेले.
And there the pastor was preaching on the resurrection power.
आणि तुम्ही तो देवाचो मनीस देवाचे पुनर्जीवंतपणाची पदवी बद्दल उलयतालो.
The same resurrection power that raised Jesus from the dead.
तीच देवाची पदवी जी जेजूक मेलेल्यांतलो पुनर्जीवंत केलो.
That same resurrection power resurrects you from all sin and from all bondage and from all bad habits and from all addiction. She heard this word.
तीच पदवी जी जेजूक पुनर्जीवंत केला ती तुका सगळ्या तुझ्या पातकांतली तुझ्या वाईट जीवितांतली ताळण्यांतली रागांतली तुका नवी कोत्ता. हे तिने ऐकले.
Emotional change just being broken off of me. It was more like after that service, I felt like I gained the strength. I felt the strength of God upon me to be able to finally fight.
The healing took time, but they feel God has completely restored their marriage.
It's like we just started all over again. Our love for each other is deeper. Our intimacy is deeper. Our spiritual bond and emotional bond with one another is deeper and is more stronger now.
That was like the resurrection of our marriage. You know, so all of those things that had been done, the affairs, all of that hurt, everything was left there on the cross. And on Resurrection Sunday, here it is now. Just as Christ rose, then here we are rising again as a family.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
When she heard this message on that day, she was set free from that relationship right from the root. And now her relationship with her husband began to get restored. The hatred, the bitterness that she had for her husband had changed. Love began to begin to grow. And now the marriage which was supposed to be broken, the marriage is restored. In all this testimony you see one thing common, that they came to their senses. They made a decision to come back and have a relationship with God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. जेन्ना ते पासकांच्या दिसा ती जेन्ना तेजे इगोर्जेंत गेली तो देवाचो म्हणयारी देवाचें उतर प्रगट करतालो. जेजूचे पदवे बद्दल उलयतालो. जी देवाचे पदवी जी जेजूक मेलेल्यांतलो पुनर्जिवंत केलो. पत्तून जिवो केलो. मेल्लो जेजू जिवंत केलो आपली पदवी घालून. तेच पदवी आमचेर आसा. आनी आमकां दर एका ताळण्यांतली पातकांतली रागांतली वायटांतली त्रासांतली दुयेंसांतली पत्तून नवें जिवीत दिता. हें तिका लागलें. आनी तिची तिणें चिंतना पत्तून थऱ्यार गायली. पत्तून ती आपले भितर गेली आनी ती देवाचे पदवी मानून घेतली. आनी ती पत्तून दोगांय एक जाली. आनी पत्तून बरी फामील कशी जिवंक.
द अनकंडिशनल लव एन्ड द अनकंडिशनल फॉरगिवनस सेव्ड हिज मॅरेज.
शीम मेर नासलेल्या मोगान जो जेजूची पदवी तांकां पत्तून एकठांय कोत्ता ताचे काजार.
वेन अ पर्सन कम्स टू हिमसेल्फ अ पर्सन वील ऑलवेज make a decision to follow God's word.
Jo munis aplya monant pottun yeta aplya sintitant yeta aplya chitnant pottun yeta to
he'll make the right choice.
To sarke nirnoy korung pavta.
Hallelujah. This man was filled with anger.
Wo munis raga burit.
When you see this picture,
जेन्ना आमी हे पिक्चर पळयतात,
बिलीव मी आय एम सीइंग दिस पिक्चर अगेन एन अगेन.
आपण ते पत्तून पत्तून पळयत आसता.
कॅन यू सी दॅट मॅन एट द साईड.
तुमकां दिसती पडटा सायडीक आसा तो
दॅट मॅन. कॅन यू सी दॅट मॅन एट द साईड. या आय वॉन्ट टू से दिस इज माय पिक्चर. इफ आय हॅड नॉट चेंज विथ माय अँगर Today my wife would have been with two daughters on the side, okay, but without the man over there. But praise be to God, a decision that was made to take on the on the word of God, where I began to change my life, today my life is restored.
या फुटबॉल कोळेन म्हणटा आपलो आपल्या घराब्याचो उगडास येता म्हाका हो जो मनीस आहा तो सायडीक तेचे भाशेन हांवूय रागिश्ट आसलो म्हणटा जरी आपण राग घेवन बसलेलो जाल्यार म्हणटा म्हजी बायल आनी दोगांय भुरगीं सेपरेट आसतली आसली म्हणटा आनी म्हजें निसंतन जावपाचें
शुअली देर आर मेनी पीपल हू आर गोइंग टू गिव यू एडवायसीस इन दीस वर्ल्ड
तुज्या या तुकाय तुका जिवितांत तरेतरेचे मनीस तुका सल्लो दितले
काउन्सिलिंग देर वील बी अ काउन्सिलिंग बाय द मॅन ऑफ गॉड
देवाचोच मनीस तुका काउन्सिलिंग करतलो
शुअली देट मॅन वील बी हॅविंग हाय प्रोफायल इन द चर्च
घडये ताका बरो मान आनी रेस्पेक्ट आहा आसतलो
बट वेरी इम्पॉर्टंट इज नो मॅटर वॉट प्रोफायल इज इन द चर्च इफ दॅट पर्सन इज गिविंग यू अ काउन्सिलिंग विच इज कॉन्ट्रडिक्टिंग टू गॉड्स वर्ड दॅट काउन्सिलिंग हॅज नेवर कम फ्रॉम गॉड बिकॉज गॉड विल नेवर काउन्सिल यू एनिथिंग अगेन्स्ट हिज ओन वर्ड सो बी केअरफुल not looking at the profile of a person giving you counseling but be careful the counseling that is given to you is it from the word of god and very careful if that counseling has been given in the word of god in the old testament then you got to look at the corresponding counseling in the new testament what is god talking about it because in the old testament somebody might show you a scripture which shows a curse on your ancestor curse on seven generations and that person will counsel you and say this is what the word of god says but quickly turn to galatians 3:13 and he says no matter what ancestor curse is there jesus was made a curse so that every curse from your life is cancelled forever be careful about the counseling
konoi manadik ani konoi respetacho इगोरजेचो वडील देखून तर तुका काउन्सिलींग करीत आनी ती काउन्सिलींग तर देवाच्या उतरा प्रमाणे ना तें तुका शांती हाडिना भोगसणे दाखयना जेजू देवाचो मोग देवाची काकूट दाखयना जाल्यार म्हणटा स्वत मानी नाका कित्याक देव म्हणल्यार मोग देव म्हणल्यार भोगसणे देव म्हणल्यार
काउन्सिलींग इज नेवर फ्रॉम गॉड
हें काउन्सिलींग देवा कडल्यान येना हें काउन्सिलींग सुर्गीचें न्हय
लेट्स से टेक लेट दॅट सेम टेस्टिमनी Let's take the same test. If they would have allowed their emotions to run over.
जरी तर ताणी तांचे भावना तांकां भावनाच्या लोटान ती गेलेली
Let's say the man would have packed up his bag and got angry and gone out of this house.
रागाच्या भावनांनी बरोवन तो घर सोडून आपले सुटकेस घेवन वेतलो आसलो
And he would have kept that anger.
आणि तो रागा बरीत रावतलो आसलो
The marriage would have not got restored.
Kazar ekthain jauche nas.
Look at what he says. When I was angry, the Spirit of God asked me, "Do you want to save your marriage? Do you want a future for your children? When you are selfish, you never look out your children's future. You look at only your own self."
Povitotmyan taka insalne. Tuka tuje kazar salvar korunk jay. Tuka tuja burgyancho pudar polunk jay. Tuka tancho bapui koso raunk jay. आणि हे भाशेन जेव्हा त्याका ताच्या चिंतनांनी व्हेलो तो त्याच्या भितर गेलो आणि पळोवपाक आरे राग घेऊन हांव म्हाका म्हजे काजार नाका म्हाका म्हज्या भुरग्यांचो बरो फुडार बापूय कसो रावंक नाका तांकां जेन्ना तो स्थितीदांत आयलो
एवरी वर्ड फ्रॉम द वाईफ केम आय डोंट वॉन्ट टू हॅव एनी रिलेशनशीप विथ यू
जी उतरां बायल उलयताली ती सगळींच उलटी आसली काजार मोडपाची आसली
But what did he do?
पण ताणे कसली चिंतना
तयार केली? He did not argue with his wife.
तो बायलेशी झगडोंक वसोंक ना.
He did not speak to her.
तो बायलेक सजमावंक वसोंक
ना. But he took the word and began to speak to God. Because God is the one who will put that love into her and change her life. You cannot make anybody love you.
तो देवाचे उतर घेऊन देवाशी उलोंक लागलो तो बायलेक सांगून आसलो हांव तुजो मोग करता तूं म्हाका सोडून वचो नाका तूं म्हजो मोग कर अशें तो बायलेक सांगून आसलो तो देवाक आपलो मोग देवाक सांगतालो
लेट मी रिपीट अगेन यू कॅनॉट मेक एनीबडी लव यू
कोणाकूच आमच्यांनी मोग करूंक फोर्स करूंक जायना आमचो
बट वेन यू सो लव फॉरगिवनेस अनकंडिशनल फॉरगिवनेस अँड मर्सी अँड कंपॅशन That seed will destroy hatred in a person and turn it around into love.
पूण चेतना आमी ह्या संवसारांत कोणाकूच आमच्यानी फोर्सान आमचो मोग करूंक सांगूंक जायना. पूण जरी तर आमी मोग करीत रावले त्या मनशाचो, जरी तर तो आमकां तो रागार आहा, तो म्हजेशी रावंक तयार ना, तो म्हाका कांयच, पूण हांव मोग रोयत रावलो, पासियेंस काडीत रावलो, बरें तें करीत रावलो, जाल्यार तो राग जो तो घेवन आहा त्या रागाक ताचे भितर रावपाक जागो आसतना तो फुटोन भायर सरतलो ताजेतलो.
हालेलुया. माय फ्रेंड, आय कॅन ऑलवेज वेन वी कम वी शूड पूट वन ऑर टू विडियोज ऑफ टेस्टिमनीज, इट वील हेल्प अस टू ग्रो.
आतां तितले पावटी म्हणटा हिंगा आमी आसतना एक एक दो दोन पावटी आपण म्हणटा घालतलो.
How many of you got encouraged with this testimony?
Did it help you? फायद्याक पडले हे पळोवन आतां आयकोन.
Very few people, praise God. Others did not like the testimony. Why, what was wrong in this testimony?
तेंका आयकेना हाडल्या.
No, I'm not talking about the video. I'm not talking about the video. I'm talking about the truth. Has the truth encouraged you to walk in unconditional love?
Yes, sot.
I'm not talking about the video. I'm not interested in the video. I'm interested in the truth.
Yes, sot. Amka koron aila. Yes, sot. Amka faidak polla.
Praise the Lord.
कशे भाशेन आमचें तोंड हारशांक पळोवन पळोवपाक जाय. हांव कोण तो, हांव हूंय आहा तो, हांव रागांत आहा वो हांव देवाच्या मोगांत आहा.
फादर, वी थँक यू अँड वी प्रेज यू.
सुरगीच्या बाबा, तुका आर्गां दिता हांव आनी तुका वाखाणटा हांव.
फॉर टिचींग अस दीस ट्रूथ,
शिकयलें म्हूण हें,
शोईंग अस द टेस्टिमनीज ऑफ पीपल हू स्टार्टेड ऑन द रॉंग सायड, मेड एरर्स, मेड मिस्टेक्स, बट लायक द प्रॉडिगल सन केम टू देअर सेन्सीस, केम टू देमसेल्व्स अँड टर्न टू यू.
तूं आमकां दाखयता कशे भाशेन ही मनशां, ही फामील आपल्याच चिंतनांनी पत्तून येता, पळयतात की हांव कितें कोत्ता, हांव खंय आसा, हांव रागान बोललो आसा वो हांव मोगा देवाच्या मोगाचो मनीस, आनी तांचे निर्णय ती बदलतात.
फादर, टुडे यू आर चॅलेंजींग एवरी वन.
सर्गीच्या बापा, तूं आयज सगळ्यांक आमकां एक
यू आर कॉलिंग इच वन ऑफ,
तूं आमकां दर एकल्याक आयज आपयता
टू रिपेंट,
आमची पातोक ओळखोवपाक,
टू बी कमिटेड टू युअर वर्ड,
तुज्या उतर उतरा प्रमाणे चलपाक.
नो मॅटर वॉट हॅपन्स टू वॉक इन दॅट अनकंडिशनल लव,
कितेंय जावं दी, शीम मेर नासलेल्या मोगान हांव चलतलीं.
टू बी ऑल द टायम विथ अनकंडिशनल फॉरगिवनस,
सदांच कितेंय जावं सदांच तयार भोगसणें दिवपाक.
इवन दो एवरी एविडन्स शोड दॅट दीस मॅरेज कॅनॉट बी रिस्टोर्ड,
जरी आसतना सगळेच कडेन दिसती पडटालें ना ना हें काजार आनी धरचें ना.
लॉर्ड, वॉट evil happened the second time brought more frustration in the husband.
Je dusre pauti pottun taka kanar padle te pottun vason tache shi mok korun aila mon te taka odik tache kaadi smutle.
But that seed of love that he planted brought a change in the wife, that she began to seek God and seek that relationship.
Tori astana tane chitle mogut sroopak mogut korpak bakshane diupak ani tache udeshi to raag aslo to killo neunkna pun mog tayar zalo.
Lord, in a day many a times we go away from ourselves,
duniya dor disa ami amche kodle pois vetau,
and we get ourselves in slavery of Satan,
ani ami e bashin devcharache gulam jatau.
Like the prodigal son who came to himself,
je bashin o vichik put dakto put pottun aplya soiranat aylo,
and when he came to himself he never went out of his father's house,
ani jenna to aple bitor eylo tenna to bapaycha gharantlo ani kennas bhai sarun vasankna.
In the same way teach us, O Lord, always to captivate every thought that is taking us away from you.
Tech bashin sadans amka amcha chitnacher kabzo karun adhar di, kitak hi chitna nalar amka पायच्या तुज्या कडल्यान भायर सरोवन घेन येतली.
वी थँक यू अँड वी प्रेज यू फादर,
तुका आर्गां दिता आनी वाखाणटा हांव दुनिया,
फॉर ऑल दीस ब्युटिफूल लेसन्स अँड टिचिंग्स दॅट यू हॅव गिवन अस.
हे सोबीत शिकोवण्यो तूं आमकां दिता आनी शिकयता.
लॉर्ड, यू हॅव शोड अस एवरी स्नेर ऑफ द डेवल,
दुनिया तुवें आमकां तरेतरेचे देंवचाराचे सोपके, देंवचाराच्यो लातेरी दाखयल्यात.
द डिफरंट टॅक्टिक्स ऑफ द डेवल,
तरेतरेच्यो देंवचाराच्यो
करण्यो,
देवचाराच्यो मांडण्यो.
लॉर्ड,
दुनिया
फ्रॉम टुडे एज वी आर गोईंग फ्रॉम दीस प्लेस,
आयज सान आमी हिंगासुल्ली भायर सरोवन वेता,
वी आर गोईंग विथ बिंग विजिलंट,
आमी वेता चतुर सत्रायेन वेता
टू वॉक इन लव विथ in every relationship.
Mogan cholong sogla jagyar sogla amcha gara shezaryan vadyan ani igorz matin.
Thank you and praise you, Father.
Ami tuka arkan dita ani vakanta hu duniya
for all the beautiful lessons that you have given us.
Subit in shikone tu amka shikoyat mun.
And thank you for empowering us to put it into practice.
And tu amka podmen bolyat mun ye kite shikla te vyavaharan galpak.
We thank you and we praise you.
Ami tuka arkan dita ani vakanta hu duniya
in Jesus' name.
Jesus Christ ache naami.
Come on, give the Lord a big hand.
Sugli vallan haat vairu parun.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah.